So this is the wine we test. This wine is a 2008 Mule Skinner. It's a 100% Merlot wine. The nose is very, very vineyard driven, basically. Very wet dirt, spice, white pepper, wheat. Lots of blackberry, currant, licorice, tobacco flavor. So wine to probably to enjoy pretty soon. I would say six months from now. Wine to not a wine to sell out too long. Wine to enjoy in the next, I would say, 3 years.